was lost in the light. I pray for the night to take me, to take you to. After so many words, still nothing's heard. I don't know what we should do. So if someone could sit me down, let them see you. See you, see you through all the hard things we've all got to do. And this life is long, so you wouldn't be wrong. Being free, leaving me on my even counting sheep, don't help me sleep. Just toss to them right there beside you. We will try again. Just remember when, before we were lovers, I swear we were friends. So if someone can see me now, let them see you. Them see you through all the hard things we've all got to do. And this life is long, so you wouldn't be wrong. Being free, leaving me on my bones. Said some awful things, I take them back. If we would try again, just remember when, before we were lovers, I swear we were friends. So if someone can see me now, let them see you. Let them see you. Through all the hard things we've all got to do. And this life is long, so you wouldn't be wrong. Being free, leaving me on my thank you. Welcome to the Saranac Lake Hootenanny. And I'm very excited to be welcoming the ADK Players to the stage. So we're going to do a quick sound check, but let's hear it for the ADK Players.
Cactus with flowers blooming, sagebrush everywhere, granite spires are standing all around. I tell you, boys, it's heaven. Go riding down the trail, just watch the desert sun go down.
Lauren Yates and Peter Crowley. ADK
Players. Yeah.
Thank you. was with a girl as fine as she was then. Oh, she wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her.
Thanks, everybody.
I do.
Emily, could I bother her for an IPA? Just any IPA in a can. In the loo? Thank you. At some point, I'm going to need something to drink. Okay.
Chair, talking to some rich folks that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me, my ragged company. You know that I could never be alone. Take me down, little Susie, won't you take me down? I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding, yeah, yeah. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Take it, Peter.
Won't you take me down? I know you think you're the queen of the underground. And you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding, yeah, yeah. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. Now when you're sitting back in your pink rose Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day, I'll be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon and another girl to take my blues away. Take me down, little Susie, won't you take me down? I know you think you're the queen of the underground. And you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding, yeah, yeah. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Take me down.
Take me down. Won't you take me down? I know you think you're the queen of the underground. And you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by the mail. Flowers to my wedding, yeah, yeah. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. No, I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Thank you. And thanks, Emily.
It'll be fun.
Yeah.
Fast.
Fast.
All right, we got it.
Mm-hmm.
you're doing it in my head, I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, all my body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie! Your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who will fix it for ya. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over?
Why, friend, liner, won't you steal a
Thank you. I'm so excited to see who all is here tonight. I can't see any faces. I see silhouettes, but you know, once we get to the open mic spot, I'll get to see who all is here. It's exciting.
Let's do walking first.
What's that?
Let's do walking.
Yeah.
gotta be a changin'. What's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing, and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I got me a brand new box of matches, and what he knows, you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. You ready, boots? Start walking.
Thanks. All right. Boop scooting. Wanna do that one?
Yeah.
Right on.
Go ahead, horse. All right.
Yeah. Well, thanks for coming out, everybody. We are the ADK Players. We're covering for Rocky James. Those of you who know Rocky and Teresa, she broke her leg over the weekend. Both bones. Not a good thing. So we're covering for them, but Rocky will be back here before too long. We miss him, but he'll be back. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Hey!
And the other shoe drops.
Way out. Thank you.
Just one more?
Okay.
What do you want to do?
Just do passenger seat.
You want to?
Yeah.
You want to play guitar?
Yeah.
All right, man.
Lauren Yates. And we got one more for you. Just one. That's it. Joe Waters is going to be playing some lead guitar.
What's that?
Passenger side, side.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
But please give a warm welcome for his first time at the Saranac Lake Hootenanny, Wayne Failing.
How you doing? Two things. Next time I'm bringing a hat, and I can't believe I got to follow the ADK Players. Those guys were freaking awesome. You guys are great. Thanks. But I stole their bass player. Gonna play, first song I'm gonna play is a Bob Marley song, Without the Wailers. Song's called Wait in Vain. The very first time lay my eyes on you, girl, my heart says follow through. But I know now, way down on your line, but the wait is feeling fine. And don't trade me like a puppet on the string, 'cause I know how to do my thing. And don't talk to me as if you think I'm dumb. I wanna know when you're gonna come, 'cause I don't wanna wait vain for your love, and I don't want to wait vain for your love, and I don't want to wait, yeah, vain for your love, because winter is here, you're over there, summer. I'm still over there. Now it's been 3 years since I've been knocking on your door. I wanna know, can I knock some more? And oh girl, yeah, is it feasible? I wanna know now, for I do knock some more. And say it life, there is lots of grief, but your love is my relief. Tears in my eyes burn, tears in my eyes burn, as I'm waiting, waiting on my turn. 'Cause I don't want to wait, wait for your love. I don't want to wait, wait for your love. And I don't want to wait in vain. And I don't want to wait in vain. It's your love I'm waiting on. It's me love you're running from. It's just love I'm waiting on. It's me love you're running from. Oh yeah, running from. Oh yeah, running from. Thank you. Thank you.
You want me to stay or go?
No, you're good. You're good. I got, you know. You got the right instincts for it.
You You're easy to follow.
So this next song is, I'm going to play a Lynyrd Skynyrd song called, on the Give Me Back My Bullets album. It's the last one there. It's called All I Can Do Is Write It in a Song. And so I'm capoed on the first fret, and it's in G. All simple chords.
Yeah.
Got it. So you really wouldn't think that Lynyrd Skynyrd really wrote this song because they're really a southern rock band, but this song is sort of an environmental lament, and it's either like a father-son, mother-father-daughter kind of a song, and they're really talking about the beauty of the environment when he was growing up in the South, and the clean water and all the beautiful things, and he could just see pollution and development coming and kind of ruining it all. And so in the chorus, it's like, God take me and mine before it's gone. And so it's all about preserving the environment for the next generation. And it's called All I Can Do Is Write It in a Song. Thank you. Life that I live is take me everywhere, and there ain't no place I'd ever been. But it's kind of like they say, you heard so many times that there just ain't no place like home. You ever see her? She can't protect her youngin'. A fish in the river, a swimming free. You ever seen the beauty? The hills of Carolina, or the sweetness, the grass of Tennessee. Cause lo ho, I can make you change this, and all I can do is write it in this song. And hey, mister, and now I can feel the concrete a slowly creeping. Say, Lord, take me in mind before it's gone. Yeah, before it's gone. You ever see a mountain stream a-flowing? You ever see a youngin' and his dog? You ever stop to think about the air that you're breathing? Well, you better listen to my song. Aloha, I can make you change this, and all I can do is write it in this song. And hey, mister, when I can feel the concrete a slowly creeping. Saying, Lord, take me in mind before it's gone. Yeah, before it's gone. I ain't trying to put down no big city, but the things they say about this country boy, well, you can take this boy out of the sweet Adirondacks, but you never take the Adirondacks from this boy.
Yeah.
Love her, I can't make you change this, Hey, mister, I can feel the concrete slowly creeping. Say, Lord, take me in mind before it's gone. Yeah, before it's come. Aloha, I can't make you change this. And all I can do is write it in this song. And hey, mister, I can feel the concrete and I slowly creep. Saying, Lord, take me in mind before it's come. Yeah, before it's gone. Thank you. Thank you very much. I talked to my bass player.
Hey.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yep, one more. I'd like the next one. Besides covers, I'm a songwriter. And so the next song I'm going to play is an original song that I wrote. And if you've ever been to Utica, you walk into Munson Williams Proctor Institute and they have four huge paintings on the wall, almost as big as this gray thing. They're Thomas Cole paintings. And it's called The Journey of Life. And it's got one painting where this infant is coming out of the cave in a boat and there's like a God figure steering it. And then in the second panel, it's like an adolescent male in fair weather, fair skies. The third panel is like an adult going through stormy days and big waves and lightning and thunder. And then in the last panel, there's the boat. It's going back in the tunnel, and there's an old man in the boat instead of an infant. And then there's like a God figure that's bringing it back into the tunnel. So it's a very cool set of paintings. And there was the inspiration for this song, The Journey of Life. All of us are in one of these verses. You guys get to pick which one. Born as a baby, got nothing but time. The love that you've known and the soft nursery rhymes. Your feet are uncertain as you take your first step. A new world of wonder, the family you just met. But you haven't a clue what's waiting for you. Life that's about to unfold. So you hope for the best as you're put to the test. I'm just trying to leave something behind. I'm just trying to leave something behind. You head off to school to learn all the rules society wants you to have. And you're doing your best to pass every test for the approval of your mother and dad. So your heart is broken, your first love's in life. You're one step ahead of the law. So you head out alone, find a life of your own. Just trying to leave something behind. I'm just trying to leave something behind. And then you get married and have all your babies. Settle down in a home of your own. You're living a good life,
still in love with your first wife. Your career takes up most of your time. So you pay off your bill, and you postpone your thrill. And you think you got nothing but time. And you're trying to keep pace with that old rat race. I'm just trying to leave something behind. Yeah, I'm trying to leave something behind. And then you get older, life weighs on your shoulders. You can sense you run out of time. You gave life your best, and soon you will rest. Looking back at the difference you made. The love that you gave, the people you saved, the things that you built with your hands. Good friends and good times have made up my life. I'm just trying to leave something behind. I'm just trying to leave something behind. I'm just trying to leave something. Leave something behind.
Original song.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
My bass, what was your first name?
Joe.
Thank you to Joe on the bass. Put it all together. Thank you, folks.
One more time for Wayne Failing. We hope he comes back. That was beautiful. And for Joe Waters holding it down on bass. Now, for her first time, please give a warm welcome to Sasha McCoy.
This first song is a cover called Forget. Waste all your time writing love songs, but you don't love me. All too familiar when it feels wrong, I think you're just lonely. Do you mind? I found another new way to forget you. Tearing you apart. Remember way back when you played me and I lost that hand. So please don't try and serenade me. I am a one-man band. Say goodbye. Don't need to hear you play. So many other ways to lie.
Thank you. So that was a cover by Leanne Havas. Love her. And this next one is an original by me. This is called I'll Find My Voice Again. So much.
I lucked into a trip to the record store yesterday and I bought a Dire Straits CD and I'm in deep now. But I've been playing this one for a while and I'm just gonna give it a go in this new key and it's a lot of fun.
You and me, babe, how about it? Juliet says, hey, it's Romeo. Nearly gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window, he's singing, hey, la, my boyfriend's back. Shouldn't be coming around here, singing up on people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it, Juliet? The dice was loaded from the start, and I bet you exploded in my heart. And I forget, forget the movie song. When you gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong, Juliet? Came up on different streets, they were both streets of shame, both dirty, both mean. The dream was just the same. Well, I dreamed your dream for you, now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I was just another one of your deals? You can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold, you can fall for pretty strangers, promises they hold. Promised me everything, promised me thick and thin. Now you say, oh Romeo, you know I used to have a scene with him, Juliet. When we made love, you used to cry, said I love you like the stars above, love you till I die. There's a place for us, you know the movie song. When you're gonna realize it's just that the time is wrong, Juliet. Well, I can't do the talk like they talk on the TV. I can't do a love song, not the way it's meant to be. Can't do anything for you. Can't do anything except be in love with you. All I do is miss you, way we used to be. And all I do is keep the beat in the bad company. All I do is miss you through these bars of rhyme, Juliet. Do the stars with you anytime, Juliet. When we made love, you used to cry, said I love you like the stars above, love you till I die. There's a place for us, you know the movie song. When you're gonna realize it's just that the time is wrong, Juliet. Love struck Romeo, sings the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Finds a street light, steps out of the shade, says something like, you and me, babe, I'm about it. Thank you.
Song of wonderful sadness and melancholy, which I like.
Best rhymes always are.
Mm-hmm. All right, I'm going to do my best to scroll down there. But I wanted to dedicate this song to my mother. It's called Slip Sliding Away by Paul Simon. We were talking recently, and she said, "Why don't you ever dedicate any songs to me?" And I said, "Okay, I'll do one. What do you want?" She said, "Me and Julia down by the schoolyard." And I said, "No." And we settled on this. It's Slip Sliding Away. Oh, hold just one moment.
Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. And I know a man. He come from my hometown. He was passion for his woman like a thorny crown. Said, "Dolores, I live in fear. My love for you so overpowering, I'm afraid I might disappear and slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the near your destination. The more you slip sliding away. I know a woman became a wife. These are the very words she uses to describe her life. Said a good day ain't got no. Said a bad day when I lie in bed and think of things that might have been. I slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the nearer your destination, the more you slip sliding away. I know a father who had a son. Long to tell him all the reasons for the things he'd done. He came a long way just to explain. He kissed his boy as he lay sleeping. He turned around and headed home again. He slipped sliding away. He slipped sliding away. You know the near your destination, the more you slip sliding away. And God only knows, God makes his plan. The information's unavailable to a mortal man. We work at our jobs, collect our pay. Sliding down the highway. In fact, we slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. Slip sliding away. You know the near destination, the more you slip sliding away.
Thank you for. I've had a lot of work on the car going on. She's always very nice about letting me borrow her car. So thanks, Mom. I'm going to play one more song that I've been writing. I don't know all the words yet, but I'll sing the ones I know.
Summer day, mark all your jars, put them away. What's that, honey? Now a long black cloud, the smell of the mud will bring us around. What's luck, honey? But turn of the car, open a door into the yard. What's love, honey, but a buzz in your stead? What else, honey? I try not to care.
What if he comes and all horse is dying, and I'm there, and I will be found. You'll come and find a place where I am lying, and you kneel and say a prayer for and I shall feel though soft and steady be. And I know my grave will open wide, and I shall be peace till you come to me, and I shall be peace till you come to me. Thank you. I'll get off now.